station will be closed. But if people are still there, we'll continue. The percentage of voter turnout is standing at 21%, very low, 21%, but it's above the national average, which is about 18%. And that constitute 323,327 of the voters as at 4:30.